But let's go on with my life, man. I moved to Atlanta I've been living in Atlanta for about a year and a half. I moved to Atlanta because I wanted to move in with my lady. I wanted to start a committed relationship and be a grown man. I was happy. Yes, I moved in. I moved out about a month ago. That bitch crazy. It didn't work. I didn't know when you live with somebody that they're there every day. I didn't know that. Like, when you wake up, go to sleep, like, they're there all the fucking time. Like, you can't take a break or nothing and shit. But she got comfortable real quick. And that was my thing, because you never heard that statement, you never know somebody until you live with them. I don't know who this bitch was right now, because she was a different person. Because she got comfortable, she was doing a lot of stuff I wasn't used to. Like, I came in the house one time, and she was going to the bathroom with the fucking door open. And it was like, I walked in the house, I walked past the door, and we locked eyes. She was like, what? I was like, why the fuck is your voice different right now? Like, why do you sound like a grown-ass man? And why do you smell like that? Like, I didn't buy those groceries. Why do you... And she's loud in the bathroom, if that make any sense to y'all. She's a loud shitter, that's what I'm trying to tell you. Yeah, because, you know, I'm watching the game and she in the bathroom. Like, I thought she was lifting weights in the bathroom or some shit. I didn't know. But living with a woman is hard, yo. It's very hard because, like, we had so many problems. We argued over the littlest shit. Like, we argued over the toilet seat not being down. We argued over toothpaste not being squoze from the middle and shit. Yeah, I said squoze. Fuck y'all. Goddamn shit. Squoze from the middle. Then we argued over the shower curtain. The shower curtain. Like, she was mad at me because I ain't put both shower curtains in the tub. She like, the inside curtain goes in the inside. Yo, fuck y'all too, all right? Shit. Fuck is y'all agreeing with her for? She not even here. Y'all paid to see me and shit. That's why I hate that woman, though. It was just so much shit I wasn't used to. Like, she snored. But see, like, when we dated, she snored. But it was like a cute snore. It was like some shit that I get used to. Like, a regular snore is normal. You know, like. Like, that's a normal snore. I can fall asleep to that. Now, that shit was like a pause, and then it was delayed. So I never knew when that shit was coming. So, like, we be in the bed, and she just be going at it. She just be like. I'll be like, bitch, when is it coming? You know what I'm saying? Because you ever know some people snore, they always wake up and look at you like you did something wrong and shit like that? Hey, what's going on? I'm like, no, bitch, that's you sounding like that. That is not me. Then, you know, people who snore always want to fall asleep first. Bitch, wake up. What is wrong with you? Tell some rub my back. No. I'm going to sleep first this time. Fuck that. Had me up all night listening to this goddamn vacuum all night. That's the problem, because women, y'all fool a guy. Y'all fool a guy every time, man. Because y'all come to sleep looking good, smelling good and shit. Got your little Victoria's Secret shit on. Then y'all get in the bed and turn to a goddamn grizzly bear out this bitch. Then y'all wake up in the morning and say the most ignorant shit like, oh my God, I slept like a baby last night. You're like, bitch, I didn't.